Hey there, welcome back. We are doing another video for Gears of War 3, Chapter 2. I think I'm going to finish it out this one. Yep, three more should be good. Should be able to finish this.
Just light them up and get moving before we lose the barges.
Oh, right,
that's why we're here.
Oh, no. I lost my... Oh my god. Lost one of my triggers. The hell, it doesn't work now. There we go. Alright. That was a mess. Oh my god, how did I... Hey, Baird.
Marcus, we got clear skies dropping down from
above. This is starting out so terribly. No, there's a digger. Shit.
Remind me.
Oh my god, dude. Lord, this is the fourth time I've gone down in 1 second. What is going on right now?
Marcus, it figures the Queen would be behind all of this.
Yeah, it's her we're gonna have to deal with, one way or another.
There we go, this is what I need.
Mine now.
Hey, there's the landing tower.
Yeah. Now let's get up there.
Okay.
Last chance to grab that thing and get the fuck out of here.
It's gotta come in close. Everyone up for boarding it?
Oh yeah, it's pad time, baby!
Where's everybody? I definitely just need to stay away from this barge. It's shooting something. Good job, Dom. Perfect. Oh shit, he blew up my cover, fuck. What just hit me? You got him? Nope. Oh, he's got a torque gun. Nice.
This is the last time I fly with a budget airline. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, if you look over the side, you might see Anvil Gate, the lovely historic city of Anvagon. It is lovely, right?
Even Sam says it's the ass end of the world, and it's her hometown. Mirror that's holding your dad, Marcus.
And now she knows I'm coming for him.
Nice, that wasn't too bad. That wasn't too bad.
Program the course Sam gave us. You want a coloring book or something? Pencils? Look, something shiny.
You kids better behave. Don't make me turn this thing around.
Baird, how long before we're in radio range of Anvil Gate? We're past the halfway mark. Ooh, maybe Hoffman will have
That's
a
it?
Coffee ready.
Oh, yeah. And some cookies, too.
I think I'm gonna have to use these guns somehow. Close.
I'll be there. Where are you, son? We're on our way, Dizzy. See the extra barge coming in? That's us.
Ejector grub barge? Damn, Mark, you got some hangers, right?
Hangers, son of a bitch. We'll get those grubs off your back. Hang on. Let's target them and see what happens.
There we go.
There, get this thing as close to the ground as you can. We're going in.
Just in case it decides to go exploring without us.
He's always taking something.
You taking on the grub army single-handed again, Dizzy?
I guess I should learn.
Yeah, I lost my retro, it's okay. I'll get it back. That ain't good. Shotguns to the face, like, come on. Said there was a reaver, I don't see it. Oh shit.
Dizzy, we've come to find Hoffman. Last time we saw you, you were both heading for Anvil Gate.
Yeah, he's got the fort fitted out real nice. I'd ride this route trading supplies with other camps. When I can slip past the goddamn grubs, that is.
But has he still got Prescott's data disk? You know, the one I could never crack? Because we really need it.
Sure he has. He's still cussing about it. Hey, you found the magic word to open it?
Long story. Let's grab the supplies and go.
Oh wow.
This is more like it. Some serious stopping power.
Grab whatever you can carry and let's get back to the barge.
Yeah. Take the boom shot, I'm gonna take this one shot.
guards!
Don't hit me, don't hit me. Love this thing.
You're a pretty good shot for a stranded, Dizzy.
Oh, you can't take it up there. No, get down, get down, get down. Ow! Okay. I definitely need ammo. Guys, you can't run in front of me. You gotta stop that.
Somebody, help.
Oh, take it.
Well, we cleared out the buzzards.
Okay, then let's bug out while we can. Get to the barge.
That one shot is so deadly. I love it.
Come on, Baird. You're driving.
You can't drive this. You admire the view and hope the nav program works.
I don't give a shit. It's good enough for me.
Nice, alright, this is moving pretty fast. Damn, I feel like this is gonna be a nightmare here.
Oh.
fact, the whole Grub Air Force is after us.
Damn.
Get on the turrets and take them out.
Come on, come on. So far.
This is Marcus Phoenix to Anvil Gate. Over. Ah, damn, I'm just getting static.
We're trying to sack Anvil Gate. Oh, here's Mira.
Foolish boy.
Okay, that just ruined my day. Mira's back.
Uh-oh.
That beetle of hers must be turbocharged. She's too fast to target.
I can't get a fix on her either.
You ever get the feeling she's just dicking with us?
No, Tom. This feels like a pretty sincere attempt on my life.
She is fucking this thing up. It's okay. That was actually pretty simple.
Bear, any way we can slow this thing down?
Oh, it'll slow right down when we crash.
Hey, at least it didn't explode. That shit was exploding on the other ones.
Everybody in one piece?
I'll get back to you on that.
Is this Hoffman?
Hold your fire! Phoenix? What in the hell are you doing here?
There's a column of grubs heading this way, Colonel. Let's get out of here and I'll explain.
Okay, mount up! Get on the radio and warn the fort we got grubs inbound. Phoenix, I'm guessing you didn't come all this way to inquire about my health.
No, we've got something for you. The key for Prescott's data disk.
Well, you must think it's pretty damn urgent. Hell, I'd almost given up on the damn thing.
Yeah, it contains information where Prescott's holding my father. Azura, ring any bells with you?
What in the hell do you mean, holding your father?
I got a message from him. He didn't get killed after all. Prescott had him kidnapped.
Dear God Almighty, and all that shit's on the disc? Where'd you get the key?
Prescott handed it to me today, just before he died.
Damn, I'm gonna have to defend the Anvil Gate.
Well, Phoenix, I have no goddamn idea what to say. And that's a first for me.
Contact! Grubs at the front gates! All personnel to stand to position.
I'll fill you in after we dealt with our visitors.
Alright, well, we're not going to do chapter 3. Save it for another video.
I'll let those bastards take this fort.
And I'll be back probably either later tonight or tomorrow. Start chapter 3. If you liked the video, please consider subscribing. And I will see you guys later.